My name is Lauren Gale, and today we are here with
Miss Paris,
who is, what are you with ESL?
Yes, I teach ESL. Okay. English as a second language.
All right. So can you tell us some of the benefits of being involved with ESL, participating in it, what it can do for students?
Yeah, definitely. So ESL is English as a second language. So if you come to the school from another country or you grow up speaking another language, that is when you get put in ESL class if you test at a certain level of English. So I'm here to help students learn English, and I also really encourage my students to get involved with like clubs and activities. It can be intimidating if English is not your first language to join those clubs and activities, but it's actually really good because discomfort is where we get that growth.
Yeah.
And all my students that have joined, I have students in AV, students in international clubs, student council, and their English language has grown a lot, and they've met like people that they wouldn't really normally meet.
Yeah. So there's always good benefits from being involved and learning more.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thank you.
That's great.